but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Oh, fuck. I hate this tunnel.
All right, Peter. Open up the gate.
No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with the tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it.
That's all.
Safe trip.
We're riding a handcar, so I think we'll make it there okay.
If you help push the lever, we'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, don't you?
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No. Tell them here sooner. It's when they're around.
Them? Who?
Can you hear them? We?
Who do you mean, them? What are you talking about? What the hell is going on? Boris! Boris! Boris!
What's happening to me?
My head! What is it?
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated. No matter the cost, eliminate it.
What's going on?
Shit!
Wake up, people! People! Wake up, for Christ's sake! Boris! Boris, wake up! Boris!
Shit! It's no good!
Here!
was hot. I need a drink.
Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
To our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you!
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them. To your health.
Artyom! To you! Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck, and to Artyom.
To you. The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me, the tunnel to market's closed down and I'm...
All
right. Let's do some kind of invisible way. We all blacked out. When I came to, there was a horde of missiles is chasing us. But our friend Artyom was a game.
If you're done drinking, go check out the station.
So he was shooting the bitches.
Come here. You're Artyom, right? Sit down. Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on my way. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready? Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
Patushki. Bravo, re Patushki. Раз, два, три, четыре. Раз, два, три, четыре. Их сюда, тушки. Браво, re Patushki. Раз, два, три, четыре. Раз, два, три,
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
It's just a...